Game 5 in the Western Conference Semifinals. The Dallas Mavericks find themselves in a postseason deadlock at 2 games apiece. It is a critical turning point, and they know the time is now as they face a pivotal Game 5 against the Oklahoma City Thunder. Round 2 of the NBA playoffs continue, coming right up.
2K Sports welcomes you to NBA Game 5 of the Western Conference Semifinals. Hi, everyone. This is Kevin Harlan, and joining us tonight, Greg Anthony and Hall of Famer Doris Burke. And reporting from the sidelines, our very own David Aldridge.
Now, a look at Dallas's starting lineup.
The star backcourt of Doncic and Irving are out there. Daniel Gafford is out there with Washington, and it's Green in at the 3. And for the Thunder, Dort and Williams up in the forward positions. Josh Giddey is out there with Gilgeous Alexander, and it's Holmgren in at the 5. And it's the Mavericks to start out. Giddey against Irving. Doncic outside. Pass to Washington. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic.
Listen, we all know Luka Doncic can score, but equally impressive to me is his playmaking ability.
Pass to Giddey. Back to Gilgeous Alexander. Shoots over Doncic. That misses, so no good on his first attempt of the night. And so Green will bring it up for the Dallas Mavericks. Thursday's loss was a disappointment.
Well, what did them in was all the missed free throws. It could have been a much different outcome.
I thought the frustration at the line was evident, and it makes it easy on the defense when you're not capitalizing once they put you at the free throw line.
Now here's Williams, following the miss by Kyrie Irving. It's good.
And it's always nice to get the easy look inside for your first points of the game.
Doncic outside. Defense! On the wing, Irving. Giddey defending. 11 feet away. Here's Doncic. And they had their chances. 2 offensive rebounds, but they still come up empty. Giddey against Doncic. Giddey kicks to Dort. Misses the 3.
And I think that one could have easily have fallen for him.
Holmgren against Doncic. A 3 ball. Drills it from outside.
Boy, the deep ball from Luka Doncic. This guy does not lack for confidence.
Gilgeous Alexander against Doncic. The shot's good from Gilgeous Alexander.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
And I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Here's Doncic. After the made shot from Shai Gilgeous Alexander. Doncic against Gilgeous Alexander. Fires for 3. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Williams. Gilgeous Alexander's got 5 now.
And off to a strong start offensively. He's got a nice touch.
And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played. Pass to Washington. Doncic with it. Beyond the arc. And Holmgren pulls it down.
I know he wants to answer the 3 that was just made on the other end, but he can't let that affect his judgment. He's got to find the best shot possible.
Now, here's Dort. Six on the shot clock. Oklahoma City needs to get off a shot. Giddey, no good. And so it's Doncic with it. He brings it up for Dallas. Trailing by 2. Irving against Gilgeous Alexander.
On the wing, Irving. Scoreless thus far. Dallas needs to get off a shot. Gafford. And the rejection by Holmgren. Williams scanning the floor. Doncic against Gilgeous Alexander. And he lays it straight in. He has seven.
Yeah, teams will try to get physical with SGA, but make sure you understand that wiry frame is big time strong.
Doncic outside. A minute 50 left to play in the first quarter. And the three ball is good. Doncic has got his second bucket of the game to go.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
Gilgeous Alexander against Doncic. Yep, that one goes. And here is Doncic. He has six. On the wing, Irving. Back to Doncic. We've got 1:13 left here in the first quarter. Holmgren with the steal. Here's Giddey. Finished off the break.
Josh Giddey has the size to absorb contact, doesn't let it phase him, just powers through the shot.
And 101 left to play in the first. And it'll be the Mavericks with their first timeout here of the game.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
Well, poor rotations, poor communication. There's a lot to figure out right now.
There's 57 seconds left in the first quarter. The tray, and he's good on the three ball.
Boy, the extraordinary playmaking instincts of Luka Doncic on display right there.
50 seconds left in the first. Hayward outside. Wiggins sets a screen for Hayward. The pass to Giddey. Just five to shoot. Hayward can't hit. Dallas has gone 3 or 4 on three-pointers in the first quarter, doing well from long range. A nice shot by Doncic.
Boy, it seems like every shot he puts up, it's going in. This guy is hot.
We've got 22 seconds left in the first quarter. Giddey with it. Team, three-point land, and the last-second attempt does not go in for him.
Wow, how about the defensive effort from T.H. Jr.? Tim Hardaway doing work.
Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, guys, has been on display for the Oklahoma City Thunder. He finishes with 9 points in the quarter. The D is having all sorts of problems with him. Back right after this. So glad to have you with us here as we bring you more action from courtside at Game 5. And for the Thunder guys, what stands out to you so far?
Playing inside out in that first quarter led to some high percentage shots in the paint.
It is great when you can get that established early, because to me it opens up every other aspect of your game.
Here's Oklahoma City. They've got Wiggins. Also Hayward out there. Josh Giddey is out there with Williams. And it's Joe in at the two-guard spot. That's the lineup in the game for Oklahoma City. Now here's Giddey. Rocket six. The shot's good from Gordon Hayward.
Well, Gordon Hayward controls his body so well there. And when he gets his shoulder square, look out.
Pass to Lively. He kicks to Irving on the arc. Rebound by Williams.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
On the wing, Giddey. Hayward outside. There's a good screen. Back to Giddey. Lets the three fly. Drains it from beyond the arc. And now a 5-point Thunder lead.
Well, instant offense. Be shot ready on the catch, Josh Giddey. Yes, sir.
Pass to Lively. Kicks to Hardaway. Jacks up a three. Thunder with the rebound. Here's Joe. He has yet to score. Hayward looking around. Williams for three. Good on the triple. Williams has got the lead up to 8 now for the Thunder.
Of the two offenses here tonight, you can tell theirs is just a bit more in sync.
And I think because of that, they've gotten the better looks to start this basketball game.
Now, here's Exum. The kick out to Irving. Over Giddey. And nothing is falling for him right now. The Thunder leading by 8. On the wing, Williams. And he can't extend the lead to double digits.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
And a wide open hook for Irving. Again, the miss by the Mavericks.
With him scoreless in the latter part of this one, it's awfully hard to come back.
And that one's good. Wiggins.
Well, you like how aggressive he is making a play at the rim against Wentz.
You have got to believe that you can score against size on the interior. How about the aggressive, assertive move there?
And the Mavericks call time here. A different look for Oklahoma City. Williams comes in for Williams. And it's Dort in for Gordon Hayward. And Dallas also making a switch. P.J. Washington, he's checked in for Derrick Jones. A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. Hardaway is screen on Giddey. Now Washington. Hardaway sets a screen for Washington. Nailed from three-point land. Washington's got five.
Well, the versatility he possesses makes him a very tough cover, guys.
Giddey the pass to Dort. Free throw line jump shot, drained for 2 points. And the Thunder lead by 9.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
There's a screen. Hardaway passes to Lively. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
Well, you want some unselfishness from a guy who's capable of scoring. And Tim Hardaway says, you know what? My teammate's open. I'm going to get him the ball.
And let's get your take, guys, on the hustle stats for the Thunder.
A huge part of their offense, pushing the ball, looking for fast break opportunities. Always a good idea.
Yeah, they've also been alert and active on the defensive end, creating turnovers and turning those into points on the offensive end.
And that one misses. Another shot. Dort grabs the miss.
Well, we love his ability to attack the rim. He just loses a little bit of focus and misses the chippy.
Gilgeous Alexander passes to Joe. Just 5 on the clock. Down low. Here's Wiggins. Passes it to Joe. Takes a three, buries it from three-point range. Joe's got the lead up to 10 now for the Thunder.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flame.
One thing I enjoy is watching players who don't pay attention to the score. You lock in on the moment and play the right way.
Washington, the shot's good on the assist by Doncic. Doncic has got 3 assists in the game. And Gilgeous Alexander's got the ball here for the Thunder. Dishes it to Williams. Wiggins kicks to Williams. Shoots over Gafford. The shot by Williams, no good.
And not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
Right, he stays connected and great timing on the contest.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Gafford against Williams. The pass to Wiggins. Now Dort. On the wing, Gilgeous Alexander. Guarded by Doncic. Williams for 3. A rebound by Washington. Mavericks trail by 6. Shot from 12. And the Mavericks getting another bucket right there.
They seem to concede that shot, and his response is, thank you very much.
Here's Joe, guarded by Green. Outside, Gilgeous Alexander. Over Doncic, and Gilgeous Alexander gets it to go. Gilgeous Alexander's got 11 points.
This guy is so elusive with the ball in his hands. SGA just understands how to get off the dribble drive.
Pass to Washington. Shoots over Dort. And with that, the Thunder lead is cut back down to 4 points with the basket from Washington.
And he's clearly led the way offensively. The question is, can they ride him and get back into it?
Thunder have gone 7 of 11 from the field in the second quarter. 7-second difference, shot and game clock. Williams inside. Gafford's there. Williams can't hit.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over him.
Doncic against Gilgeous Alexander. Back to Doncic. Here's Gafford. And that's going to do it. Some good defense down the stretch to end the quarter. And that's it for the first half of action. What's been a very close game here. Thunder lead by 4. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin. Jason, a hard-fought first half. How do you assess the game so far?
We're going to need everybody. And the one thing we got to do is we can't settle. We got to keep attacking and get the ball in the paint.
Use that length to your advantage. Thanks, Jason. Back to you, Kevin.
Okay, David, much appreciated. And now time for halftime. So we'll be back in just a bit to get the third quarter underway.
Hello, everybody. We're halfway through Game 5, and things are looking good for the Oklahoma City Thunder.
You love what their second unit has done. Major, major contributions offensively. I just wonder if they can keep it up.
Well, it's been part of their identity, having interchangeable parts. It's just how this team is built. And looking at where the Thunder stand in the series, they've got a chance to retake a lead in the series and a hometown crowd eager to help them do it.
You're right. Home court advantage could be the difference maker. Time to make that move.
A pretty balanced series so far. Both teams have proven they can win games. So who knows what will happen?
Not me. Thanks for spending halftime with us. Time to get it back out to Kevin Harlan for the start of the third quarter.
And we welcome you back to 2K Sports coverage of the Western Conference Semifinals. The Thunder leading by 4, getting underway in the second half. Here's the 5 for Jason Kidd. The star backcourt of Doncic and Irving are out there. PJ Washington is out there with Daniel Gafford, and it's Green in at the 3 set. Oklahoma City shooting their first free throw of the night.
What's up?
What's been amazing to watch is Shai Gilgeous-Alexander going from good player to now putting his name at the very top of the list in terms of great guards in the league.
And on the way from Irving for 3, Thunder with the rebound. They've led by as much as 10. Gilgeous-Alexander finds Giddey. Here's Holmgren, stolen by Washington. On the wing, Doncic. from downtown, Doncic knocks in the three.
Look at Doncic's offensive game, just so pure, folks.
The Thunder leading by four. Gilgeous Alexander looking around. Outside, Dort. Back to Gilgeous Alexander. Five to shoot. Pass to Giddey. Tried to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good. Irving against Giddey. Doncic outside. Back to Irving. For the screen on Giddey. Irving dishes to Green. Puts it up. That's it, and the Oklahoma City lead is cut down now to just 2 points with that basket from Doncic.
This has been one of the most elite, consistent scorers since he entered the league. Luka in the house.
Giddey the pass to Gilgeous Alexander. And he converts the layup. Gilgeous Alexander's got 5 points now this quarter.
This guy is cooking right now. He is leading them on the offensive end as they remain in front here.
And now around 2 minutes gone by in this half. The three for Doncic. And Holmgren pulls it down. And it's Williams with the ball for the Oklahoma City Thunder. Passes it to Gilgeous Alexander. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Let's remember, Shai Gilgeous-Alexander is 6'6", so getting on the interior is not a problem.
He's gone 1 of 1 in the game so far from the line.
Shoot two.
First one falls for him. So he gets them both.
And at the line, it's all about consistency with him. His routine, his stroke, it never wavers.
Gilgeous Alexander against Doncic. To the paint, wants to get it to Gafford, and does.
The playmaking skills of Luka Doncic are truly extraordinary. So young, so good.
The Thunder leading by four. Outside, Gilgeous Alexander. Giddey against Irving. And Giddey gets it to go.
That's 3 of 4 here to start the half.
Dallas has gone 1 of 3 from downtown since halftime. Irving passes to Doncic. Back to Irving. Here's the three. And it's Doncic. That time on the assist by Irving. Doncic has got 2 now from beyond the arc in the third for the Mavs. On the wing, Gilgeous Alexander. Guarded by Doncic. The pass to Dort. On the wing, Williams. 6 to shoot. For the three. Crane's the three-pointer. Williams has got his second basket of the night.
The real. Come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
And you would expect nothing less from these two, taking pride and making plays.
Irving kicks to Doncic. A three. Another three for Dallas.
Yeah, that's too good a look to give them from behind the arc.
Oklahoma City leading by 3. Giddey finds Gilgeous Alexander. Rebounded by Gafford. Gafford's got his 6th rebound on the night. Irving with it. Defended by Giddey. Again, the Mavericks score.
And now this game's taken on a whole new feel since halftime.
What energy we're seeing. Something has lit a fire under both of these teams.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Thunder. And the Thunder making a switch here. Wiggins is checked in. .151 left here in the third quarter. Inside, and Wiggins throws it down.
Going to the rack with energy, and the D afraid to cut him off.
Yeah, gotta chalk that one up to some shaky defending.
Yeah, and give him credit for taking advantage in a close game. Those are the types of plays that can swing things in your direction.
Mavericks trail by three. Now here's Hardaway. No scoring in this one. Kept alive. Here's Wiggins. And he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
Good to see a player going all out when the game's this tight.
You know, GA, he knows what his job is. Patrol the offensive glass.
And that's so demoralizing to your opponent. To play great defense and have the possession end that way, that's tough to take.
Here's Giddey following the score by Dallas. Fades back. And there's Gilgeous Alexander. That's good on the assist from Giddey.
Just finding the open man and making sure it's on time and on target. This is who Josh Giddey is.
Pass to Doncic. Good D by Gilgeous Alexander. Oklahoma City leading by three. Pass to Giddey. To Gilgeous Alexander. Shoots over Doncic. The Mavericks pull it in. Lively's got four rebounds in this game. For the tie. And that's good. Luka Doncic for three. Doncic has got it all tied up now for Dallas. 6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Giddey against Hardaway. Left side, Gilgeous Alexander. Now, here's Holmgren. Guarded close. Count it. Good.
And, guys, you can't allow Holmgren to gain confidence from the mid-range. He'll burn you when you give him those looks.
Lively, that's good. Lively's got 4 points now in the quarter.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, guys, has been on display for the Thunder. His production has been flowing as he's tallied 20 points and looks to be planning for more. We'll take a quick break and then back to the action here. And now let's go back to a play from earlier as we show you our State Farm assist of the game.
And how about the big fella here showing us he's got some point guard skill here with the tremendous setup.
I'll tell you, in today's game, you want skill and decision-making at every position.
Three tense quarters behind us. One more to go. Thanks for being with us as we begin the fourth. Dort and Williams up in the forward positions. Then there's Wallace. Then it's Wiggins. And it's Joe in at the shooting guard. That's the lineup in the game for Oklahoma City. Passes it to Washington. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead there. And here's Williams now. He'll bring it up for Oklahoma City. They've led by as much as 10. The pass to Dort. Wallace looking for an opening. Williams has a screen for Wallace. Feeds it to Williams. Doncic with the steal. Pass to Washington. He kicks to Irving. To take the lead. Connects from three-point range. Irving's got the lead up to three now for Dallas.
They've given up a lot of three-pointers here today.
Joe passes to Wallace right at the free throw line. Exum pulls it in.
Well, they'll be happy with that look, even though it didn't fall.
I think expect them to go back to it, because that's the kind of shot this offense is designed to generate.
Fires from deep. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic. Doncic has got 6 assists here tonight.
Yeah, there's 6 points on consecutive 3 balls. They're finding holes now in the deep.
Outside Williams, Wallace right side. Outside, Dort. Pass to Wiggins. Over in the corner, Williams. Here's Joe. And they come right back with their own 3-pointer.
And how about the payback there, guys? You do you, I do me.
See the competitive fire, a little bit of pride at stake.
Dallas calls timeout. Chet Holmgren, he's checked in for Wiggins. Dallas also making some changes. Green comes in for Dante Exum. Hardaway is subbed in for Luka Doncic. And with an update from the sidelines, let's check in with David Aldridge.
Hi, Kevin. Well, Jason Kidd going over the plan with his team for the last few minutes. He likes the effort. He likes the play. He said, look, we're rolling now, guys. Let's get that momentum and keep it, and let's make the most of it to win this series. Let's see if they can get it done.
Thank you, David. Game moves along. 2 minutes gone here in the fourth. Dort against Green. Irving passes to Lively. Shot clock at 6. Here's Irving. Misses, and he wants that one back.
Well, certainly not the best defensive effort, but this guy can't make them pay for their laziness.
Lays it up and in off the pretty assist. Now just a 1-point Maverick lead.
And that's about the worst defense I can imagine a team playing coming down the stretch.
You know, we've talked about execution offensively coming down the stretch. To me, it's as important defensively, and they didn't have it.
Out of bounds, it'll be Maverick's ball. Josh Giddey's checked in for Oklahoma City. Gilgeous Alexander comes in for Wallace. The Mavericks have gone 2 for 5 on field goal attempts in the fourth quarter.
You've got to have a short memory. Put a poor first half in your rear view and now make an impact.
Thunder trailing by 3. We're in the final quarter of play here. 3 minutes in. Gilgeous Alexander. Rebounded by Gafford. Gafford's got 7 rebounds in the game. Doncic passes to Gafford. Good D by Gilgeous Alexander.
I'll tell you, even though he's not playing his best basketball, the team has played well and picked it up. I love it.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. And a deep three from Doncic. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. Holmgren's got 6 rebounds here tonight. On the wing, Gilgeous Alexander.
Well, there's a level of aggressiveness that you must contend with Gilgeous Alexander on the offensive end. You love to see him force the issue.
Let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for Dallas.
I mean, they've been stepping it up in terms of their shooting from distance, and the confidence has been there all game long, leaving the defense to scramble.
I think another thing that's striking here tonight, the ball movement is incredible. Again and again, they're making smart passes to ready shooters.
That one drops. He ties it up. Free throw is good, now leading by one.
And really, the tension could not be higher right now. And he looks like he was shooting free throws in practice. What a cool customer.
Here's Doncic. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and 2 shots coming up.
What you love about Luka Doncic is he's this unique combination of size and skill. He could really play cross-positionally. He makes shots at all three levels. So dangerous.
That free throw good from Doncic. And he makes both free throws. And so here is Oklahoma City. Passes to Holmgren. Giddey against Irving. Giddey, no good. And so it's Doncic with it. He brings it up for Dallas. It's a 1-point game. And there's a minute 45 left in the fourth. Up the alley-oop pass, and Gafford throws it down.
And how about the incredible timing on that alley-oop?
He absolutely hammered it down. Oklahoma City's gone 6 of 12 from outside. A very nice 50% mark, shooting the three ball well. Here's Gilgeous Alexander. And the rejection by Gafford. Count it. 1:25 left in the game. Gilgeous Alexander against Doncic from deep three-point land. And Holmgren pulls it down. The Thunder have gone 4 of 8 in this fourth quarter, shooting an even 50% from the field. Gilgeous Alexander against Gafford. Money!
And that one sends the bench into a frenzy.
I'll tell you, these guys have worked so hard together, everyone pulling in the same direction. Beautiful to watch.
58 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Dallas calls timeout. They trail by one. There's 53 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Here's Doncic. There's 45 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Cleveland, money!
An aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Mm-hmm. Trying to send a message with that slam, I think. Time called here. The Thunder decide to talk it over. They're behind by one. There's 42 seconds left in the fourth quarter. There's 42 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
No, staying cool in a clutch moment. Holmgren not letting his inexperience get the best of him.
One shot.
Free throw drops for Holmgren.
Yeah, big play on the front end to finish. Despite getting hacked there, it's big on the back end to hit the free throw.
Doncic has been in this position many times. He makes it look easy.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Gilgeous Alexander against Doncic. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. It's on Luka Doncic.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Good on the first, and that gives them the lead.
Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, despite his young age, has always been rock solid in his confidence. Here's a big-time moment for him to deliver.
So he gets them both, and it's a two-point ball game.
Well, that's just clutch work, really. That's all you can say. A little bit of D now, and they'll be out of here with a win.
Dallas calls timeout. They're trailing by two. There's 25 seconds left to play in the final quarter. There's 25 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. And here's Doncic from the arc. Thunder with the rebound. They've led by as much as 10. And now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
Yeah, you can't let them hold the ball and just milk those last seconds away.
So the first one drops, and that makes it a three-point lead. And so both free throws are good, and it's a four-point ball game.
He's able to make it a two-possession game with some solid work at the line right there.
Here's Gafford, offline with his three. And there's the intentional foul. No choice but to stop the clock here. First free throw is good, and that puts them up by five.
Well, Josh Giddey has proven that he will have some triple doubles in his career because he can score it, he can board it, and he can certainly find his teammates. Now it's about being consistent and efficient. You've got to show composure, and he comes through right when the team needs him most. Well, for a big man, his stroke is just beautiful, and because of the height, it's so hard to challenge.
Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City. They lead by three. Just 2 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Foul intentionally. That's what they have to do at this point.
You have to foul, but I'm sure they would have liked to foul someone different.
He hits the first one, and that gives them a 4-point cushion. And so he drops them both. It's a 5-point game. So a close game sees Oklahoma City taking this one. This was a pivotal game in the series so far, and they were able to keep their heads, Greg, get the job done, and take the all-important 3-2 lead.
Now they can breathe just a little bit easier, they're just one win away from closing this thing out. Had they lost this game, the pressure on them would have been huge.
Just gigantic, you're right. It's time for us to say goodbye. We hope you've enjoyed our second round coverage of the NBA Western Conference Playoffs.
For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for tuning in. As New Balance presents our player of the game, Shai Gilgeous-Alexander,